departure runway 16 left. Cessna 67, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. Jazz 8090 cleared for takeoff runway 16 left.
Seattle Towers, Cessna Juliet Delta Lima 67, frequency change. Approach Cessna Juliet Delta Lima 67 is type Cessna Skyhawk 4 miles south of Seattle 1100 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Cessna Juliet Delta Lima 67 approach. Squawk 6465.
Squawk 6465 Cessna 67.
Cessna 67 radar contact 5 miles south of Seattle 1100 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Cessna 67.
Cessna 67 traffic is 1 o'clock 4 miles at 2700 feet generic. Report them in sight.
Cessna 67 have the generic in sight. Cessna 67 have the generic in sight.
Alaska 186, please expedite your climb to 5,000 feet. Alaska 186 have the Cessna Skyhawk in sight. Alaska 1003, you are 2-3 miles southeast. Climb and maintain 7,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach by Kinmo transition. Cleared to Kinmo. Climb and maintain 7,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach by Kinmo transition. Cleared to Kinmo, Alaska 1003. Cessna 67, you are leaving my airspace. Radar service terminated. Squawk 1200. Frequency change approved.
Squawk 1200. Frequency change approved, Cessna 67. Seattle approach Cessna Juliet Delta Lima 67 is type Cessna Skyhawk 3 miles southwest of Sierra 50. Request flight following.
Cessna Juliet Delta Lima 67 Seattle approach. Squawk 3421.
Squawk 3421 Cessna 67.
Cessna 67 radar contact 4 miles southwest of Sierra 50 1700 feet. Altimeter 30.01.
Copy Cessna 67.
right 09 or 0 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet, Chaz 809 or 0. approach Delta 328 9,900 feet. Delta 328 Seattle approach, continue to Kinmo as planned. Altimeter tree 0.01. Delta 328, please expedite your climb to 10,000 feet.
Cessna, 67. Seattle Center, Cessna Juliet Delta Lima, 67, 5,800 feet.
Cessna Juliet Delta Lima, 67 Seattle Center, continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.04. Alaska 1236, contact Seattle Center on 124.2.
Cessna, 67. Seattle approach Cessna Juliet Delta Lima, 67, 5,300 feet.
Cessna Juliet Delta Lima, 67 Seattle approach, continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.04. approach Alaska 527 is climbing through 9,500 feet for 10,000 feet. Alaska 527 Seattle approach, continue to Erika as planned. Altimeter tree 0.02. Take your descent to 5,000 feet.
Sierra 50 traffic Cessna Juliet Delta Lima, 675 miles south, 800 feet inbound to land runway 16.